Procurement. More organizations are opting to buy rather than build AI systems, hoping to tap into the latest, most advanced applications offered by technology partners. Given the nature of AI systems, building a third-party solution requires new procurement strategies. What do executives need to know to plan, source, and manage AI systems in today's evolving technology landscape? 1. Recognize that AI systems need additional care. Remember that AI systems differ from most other IT systems your business relies on. The special properties of AI applications mean that, while existing IT risks and procurement considerations remain, there are a range of amplified and emerging risks that you and your suppliers should discuss. For example, most software, including most advanced cloud-hosted systems, relies on traditional, rules-based programming that can be understood and debugged efficiently. This is not the case for many AI applications, which tend to be less transparent to everyone, including your technology partner. To ensure that your customers and business are protected, additional care and controls are required. 2. Have a clear problem statement. Before talking to suppliers, you should be absolutely clear on the problem you are trying to solve. It might be that an AI application is not the only nor the best solution, or there may be an existing fix already being used within your organization. 3. Understand what the system does and how it uses data. Remember that AI is maths, not magic. As impressive and complex as AI systems are, you should make sure that you or your colleagues have what we call a minimum viable understanding of what you might buy. For example, given the potential for AI systems to reveal confidential and personal data, make sure you understand the data that the AI application uses. This includes appreciating the quality and relevance of the data used to train the system, as well as how the data your employees and customers might enter into the system is managed. Here's an important test. If a technology partner can't explain in an understandable way how the system works and the data on which it relies, don't buy it. 4. Do a structured impact and risk assessment. Make sure you appreciate the risks of the system in your context, your stakeholders, and for your purpose. For example, you should take the time to consider what would happen and to whom under 3 circumstances. If the system fails, if it is deliberately used to create harm, and if it is used in an inappropriate context. Of course, if you have any doubts about the legal implications of the risks you uncover, you should seek legal advice. 5. Invest in upskilling diverse teams. Right now, very few people are experienced in how to buy, test, and use AI systems. Getting the most out of AI, and using it responsibly, requires skilled operators. That means you should invest in the training and skill development for those responsible for procuring, running, and overseeing a prospective AI application. If your organization is big enough to have separate procurement, IT, and business teams, ensure that a diverse, multidisciplinary team is engaged throughout the procurement process. Having multiple perspectives, skills, abilities, and experiences in your procurement project team will make you more likely to arrive at a truly robust, resilient, and fit-for-purpose solution. 6. Stay vigilant. Finally, remember that AI solutions are not set-and-forget projects. Make sure your supplier provides suitable ways to monitor, maintain, and manage any AI system. In the next video, you'll learn about good governance and how this relates to AI systems within your business.